St. Louis and Stamkos.
And Marty St. Louis in the top of the third. He spins. Wait. Is that a good goal? They say it is. Corey Crawford again asking about, did that puck continue to advance to the net?
Well, we saw Pierre-Marc Bouchard make a play like this a couple of years ago on Nikolai Haby-Boulin. But St. Louis, looks like he's going to shoot out of backhand. He waits a second longer. That forces Corey Crawford to go down and crossbar and in.
So Marian Hossa must score to keep his team alive. But he's being held up here. They must be reviewing this on the video about whether that is a good goal that St. Louis just scored. Rarely see this much of a delay between shooters.
Right, it should be.
So in the war room in Toronto, you can be sure they're checking it. They say it's good. And Hossa has to score to keep his team alive.